So by name, I'm Gideon Mkonyezi Sande. I am from Fort Portal region. And behind the camera is a man from Chiruhura by the names of
Brian. MC Brian.
Wow, so the main thing is we want to take you through the propagation. This is Parado Nursery. As you can see from the background, these are ornamental plants. First of all, I want us to take a look around and we see and try to name some of the few plants which are inside here. So to begin with, here we have a plant which is called sandu. It's a Hebrew name and it's in a pot of 10 centimeters. We have Pilea over here. I'm beginning with some of the most famous names that we have here and which fetch the company a lot of money. We also have Spatifilum. Spatifilum is also in 10 centimeters. And this is Pilea, another kind of Pilea. We have more of Spatifilum. If you have observed properly, you can see that this Spatifilum we have in 10 centimeters and we also have in 18 centimeters. And from my interaction with the manager, this thing fetches the company different varieties, fetch the company different amounts of money. For example, if it is in 18 centimeter, like you can see over there, this goes for around 25 shekels. And right here you have a big Spatifilum with flowers. It's right over here. This one goes for 55 shekels. So this is a marketing strategy that you can use over there in Uganda. If at all you had to sell your product, you can say to diversify in a way you sell it. You can see it is the same variety, but it is sold in different sizes of pots so that to maximize profits. And now we are going over to the place where the whole process begins from. I will show you briefly that this whole thing that you are seeing over here is not something that is out of the blue or something which is too hard to do. The plants, the way they are positioned, you can see some of them are up, some of them are down. The ones which are up, it's a reason that they are up because they prefer light, so they are normally put up, and some of them are, they go down since they grow well. So it is important as a farmer to notice that different plants have different requirements for growth. Some require more light, some require less light. Now today we're going to deal with a plant which is called the Photos. The whole process, all you need is just a cutter, you need soil, you need a pot here. I have a pot of 18 centimeters. I'm going to take you over to the place where I'm going to get the cuttings. And where we get cuttings from, this is called the mother plant. Right here is the mother plant. So from the mother plant, I just get over as many cuttings as I want. So this is Photos. It's called Photos because it prefers light and therefore it is always hanged up. And now, once I have my cuttings, all I have to do is to make as many cuttings as I want. So I'll make here, for example, in this pot I need over 10 cuttings. So I'll make, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 and 10. And then we also have our soil right here. The soil normally the company buys in a potting bag, which is right over there.
The professional soil.
After, yeah, it's a professional potting soil. The company is in Israel. And then the laborers here, they mix the soil with peat moss and they also add some stones for aeration of the soil. And so I'll first get the soil here. It's process is simple, just like this. So once I have my soil here, it's ready for potting. Now all I need is to add water, which I'm going to open and add as soon as possible. So after I have watered, you take some good amount watering, because the plant has to sink into the soil pretty well and to give it a good foundation for the start. So after I've watered, I bring my cuttings. You see the way it is, the way you position it, you have to make sure that the leaf actually is facing up. see this one is facing down. What is most important is the angle here of elevation. So this is how you do it. You make sure it is all facing in one direction.
And we got to apply a weed seed as well. The weed seed.
Yeah, and basically we also have the weed seed, which we applied.
And the hormone too.
So we apply the weed seed in between, and then the process is finished. So once I finish, I take the plants to the. This is like a nursery.
That's a healing
nursery.
Table.
It's a table whereby conditions here are regulated in a way that you have a moisture regulator, you have a temperature regulator, and you also have, as you can see, we have some sprinklers to ensure that there is moisture inside. So I put it here. This one can go for around 1 or 2 months. And it is ready to be hanged like the rest, which you see over there. Like these plants, they have taken 2 months from to remove them from here, 2 months, and then by their age, as you can see now, they are about 3 months, and these are called mother plants. So if it's not a mother plant, it is sold for propagation. It is sold to the outlets, supermarkets, and some for export. And the process is finished.